Hey, for reals. This time, Cardboard G is with you. Welcome. T-shirt number one. Miami. Yanks. 305. Home of Pitbull. Mr. 305. Mr. Worldwide, even. Right. Again, Lakers are random in this one. I don't know. Should have done it. Did it anyway. 12 is the number that's going to make this giveaway happen. Get all this in here. Top after 12 times is gonna get the Lakers. I would not have expected. Miggs has not down to 21 in that and Bowman 11 are basically on the list on my to-dos list. Tonight, and the money shot for the Lakers, Phil Uranus gets the Lakers, congratulations. No, it's Phil Uranus. I don't know what you're talking about. All right, let me get your list of people together. It's a woman's name. Well, no, the enormous sits is also. She bought the. Where is she? She bought the Rockets. Apparently, a Houston fan. Some kind. Sort this by people just so you can see who you got. Hang on. And these. Are your teams? Okay. Take a little gander at that right quick. Down right now. I cannot spell, but let's just hope people understand what I'm saying. What are you talking about? It's totally certified. We just had a lot of fire coming in from some other channels. Getting into the action. That's all it is. Get all excited. Mike Oxbig is, I believe, from the Midwest. In one of the Facebook groups that I am part of. I 100% ship to Asia. I believe even. Where's my knife? They did change the format this year a little bit, which. Well, not Uranus. I mean, we're not. We're not into the stratosphere yet. But soon. Listen, these are all legitimate customers. I don't know what's so funny. I mean, just because your mom, named you Licka, Madik. I mean, what, you know, that's no reason to laugh at somebody. I mean, do you think Pat McGroin has not heard all the jokes before that you need to do it again? Or, I mean, it's not Craven Moorhead's fault that that's his name. It's just his name. Listen, Pete O'File probably has the worst of all of it. Harry Wiener bought the Hawks. Hey, would you blow me? Bought the Cavs. Justin Verman bought the Bucks. So I don't know, what do you want? What do you? What's the deal? Actually, was not Big Habs. Not this time. Boy, this is what I'm hearing. I'm hearing good things about it. All right, let's play this game. Yeah, might as well. Go box by box, see what's See, I don't know, some people not into the T-shirt. I'm a fan of T-shirt case breaks. At least last year's and the years past, it seemed to have a nice mix of low numbered and decent stuff in it. So we'll see if it continues. All right. Veteran base. Dallas Mavericks. First hit. 2 out of 99. It is for A.J. Hammond to the Mavericks. I got things a little bit here. Return to sender for the Pacers. Miles Turner. Some more base. Probably ship the base on this one, just why not. Franchise Foundation, Dirk. That's $2.99. I told him, wasn't this time. Somebody I'll send a Panini Instant advertisement card to. Send it to the guy that picks up the trash. Rookie roll call for the Grizzlies. Wade Baldwin, the fourth, I believe. There are people all over. I'm worldwide, I said. They are all real people. Energizer's John Starks.
Is this legit Advil?
I think it is.
Oh my god, dude, there's a fucking cornucopia of shit in there.
Oh, then that's not. Maybe I took the other one. If I run out of my crazy pills. So I'm going to say no.
It's got to be around here somewhere, right?
Reggie Jackson to $1.99. I might have taken them all yesterday, honestly. Ingram, rookie card for the Lakers. Veteran base. Peyton franchise foundations to $1.99. Larry Bird calling card. For the Wizards, Gortat camouflage. 2 out of 25. Still out of 25. You were wrongly accused of big balling, Madhouse. Winslow, foundations unnumbered. Two color, Jeff Teague. Two hues, almost. Irving calling card, unnumbered. A Patrick McCaw rookie to 199 for the Warriors. And a Buddy Hield Pelicans rookie card. Dude, I honestly have had a there's like nine people that just do not want to be on the deal. They just don't want to be on it. I don't know if they're hiding it from their friends, from their family, from the divorce attorneys trying to get money. I don't know. Listen, Pete owns it. He owns it. Return to sender Mutombo to 199. Steph Curry calling card unnumbered. For the Magic, more camouflage action. 3 out of 25, Fournier. Franchise, Foundation, John Wall, unnumbered. For the Rockets, Swatchery, Capella. Stockton calling card, unnumbered. Pascal Siakam to 199. Labassiere, rookie. Grafinas. For the Hawks, two color fabric of the game. Torian Prince. Player worn material. It's touched his flesh is what the word on the street is. Return to sender for LeBronda. Zubac, wrong Laker to 99. Kimber Walker foundations. Rookie roll call for the Blazers. Jake Layman. See, that's real. That's real. Layman. Spud Webb, Energizers. A Chris Paul to 199 and a Malachi Richardson rookie card. I will give you 50 cents, Andy, for it. Maybe 75. That's as high as I'm going to go. And I want free shipping. This, this one's shiny. It's got to be fancy numbered. Got a 60. 41 out of 60 for Joel Embiid. Haven't seen that orange hue. Westbrook calling cards. More camouflage. This time, a Marquise Chris for the Suns. 14 out of 25. Nice card. Foundations, Irvin, more instant stuff if anybody wants it, even though there are no codes or anything on it. Minnesota Timberwolves. Tyus Jones. Fabric. I would love to see the Elite Extra Edition tonight, folks. I'm gonna be right up honest about it. Steph Curry. More camouflage. 13 out of 25. This time, foundations for DeMar DeRozan. More Zubac rookie stuff. Clippers, one color, fabrics of the game, diamond stone, great name for a stripper or porn star. Mutombo, return to sender. Jay Crowder, 91 out of 99 for the Celtics. Porzingis franchise. Rookie roll call, Pacers, Yang. Energizers, Alfred Payton. Nick Stauskas to 199. And a Tyler Ulis rookie card. Boy, for this, I send everything. For this one, all of it will go. Including the veteran base that I'm not bothering to show you, but... Got caught. I mean, listen. We've all masturbated at a gas station. At some point, right? It's, I mean, how do you get caught is the question.
So basically what I'm saying is if I said to you, Steve,
okay, well, that's a little different. That's a little different.
What?
Because I just stay in my stall and do my business. Oh, that's a nice card. For the Clippers, 9 out of 10. Gold Chris Paul CP3 with his what he goes by.
Shit. I ain't gonna hit a break. Hell yeah, I'll do that. Here's the beautiful thing, Steve. Now you're gonna
franchise Carl Anthony Towns. Why I mean, that's like something's gonna be wrong with you mind wise, I would think. Thunder, Inez Kanter Fabrics. I think I would get performance anxiety if I tried to do that. Kendall Gill calling cards. A Gortat to 99. eBay 101 at 99 out of 99. Gortat. Where are these? Weird. Sidecam. Those are good hot dogs, man. I'm not even kidding. 7-Eleven hot dogs, some of the best gas station hot dogs you can have. Return to sender, Vaca Sinusis. Kevin Love
T199.
Rookie roll call, 86 out of 99 for the Clippers, Bryce Johnson. What you do is you go hit the nacho machine and get you some of that fake chili cheese and the fake meat chili. Put it on your deal. goodness. Energizers, Isaiah Thomas, the original Isaiah Thomas. Franchise foundations to 199, James Harden. Rookie Poteel. More orangeness, this time for the Grizzlies. 4 out of 60. Wade Baldwin, the fourth. The Rat Man, Steve Nash calling card. So, who wants to be a Powell and grab themselves like two elite extra edition teams? I know. I'm gonna be honest, not impressed so far. Now we got 6 boxes out of the other inner case of this. The only thing that came out of that was a Celtics auto for the Jaylen Brown, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Red Stauskas for the Sixers. Those are $1.99. Devonta Davis, rookie. Dwight Powell. Ooh, 7 out of 10. 2 color. Gold for the Mavericks. Right? That's Chris Fitzgerald. The one and only. Return sender, DeAndre Jordan. And he returned sender out of 199 for the Admirals. Franchise, Anthony Davis. And 30 out of 100. The Raptors, the Jonas autograph. The Rams are, in fact, horrible. Yes. Well, I mean, defense, not bad. Chris Paul, Energizer. More foundations, more camouflage. 22 out of 25. Paul George. Evan Fournier to 99 for the Magic. Kobe, unnumbered calling card.
Oh my God, Kenny Britton.
This is a new one. Have not seen it before. Would like to have seen perhaps a number of some kind on it. But the mighty Ben Simmons. Short print perhaps. Gortat. I don't even know. I don't recall the last Gortat. I'll figure it out. Franchise Carl Anthony Towns. And Celtics. It looks like 2 color. It's really only 1 color. Jaylen Brown, Celtics. Well, congratulations on your very limited, the mighty Ben Simmons. And an Andre Drummond calling card. Thank you. Madhouse, I see that message. Google Sheets is what is the go-to there. Rookie roll call, 17 out of 25 for the Celtics. Abdel Nader. I wish it could be somebody else. Schroeder Franchise Foundations. Brandon Knight, Suns to 199. Will Chamberlain calling card. Stauskas, 7 out of 99. You don't have to install anything, and you can get it anywhere on Earth. O'Neal calling card. That's Lakers. More camo action, this time for Porzingis, 9 out of 25. A Ben Simmons Mighty card on eBay for $400. All right. Well, if that's the case, I'll just put that right there. Right there. And a Diallo rookie. I mean, it should go for what you think, like $100, $200, something like that. Maybe like a nickel. Nah, it's not terrible. 15 out of 99 for the Lakers. Brandon Ingram. Congratulations, Phil Uranus. On your Brandon Ingram rookie roll call to 99. And return to sender, LeBronda. Steph Curry to 99. Austin Rivers, Celtics. Nobody even remotely excited about the Ingram. Energizers, Thomas. $199, Damari Carroll. Another Sycam rookie. I mean, if the unnumbered Simmons is going for $400, the numbered Ingram's got to be like a $2,000 card. Am I right? Am I right? Well, I mean, I have seen some Justice Winslow base cards. And we've already seen a David Robinson. So the answer is yes, in fact. Foundations for Lopez, Nets to 199. Warriors, McCall, rookie. Malcolm Brogdon, rookie to 199 for the Bucks. Chris Paul, calling card. Robin Lopez to 99. Are they resting everybody, Benny? Are they resting everybody? Foundation's Dirk. Timberwolves, nice one. Four color, eBay 101, 1 out of 10. For Chris Dunn. Nice card. Bill Russell calling card. Energizers. Knicks. John Starks. 2/5. There is some low number things to be had in here. It's just finding that right player. That's all. Westbrook, 2/99. Franchise Foundations for the Thunder. Damian Jones, rookie. Rookie roll call, 31/99 for the Wizards. Tomas Satoransky. Return to sender, Olajuwon. Dirk, 2/199. Franchise Foundations, Drummond. Rookie roll call for the Kings. 6/10. Gold. Malachi Richardson. 4. The Kings. Andrew bought the cheap team, trying to win action, 8 o'clock. Didn't win that, but won a gold autographed rookie roll call card. You know what I'm saying? Maybe he did. He might have. Energizer's Peyton. All right, last one. Elite Extradition. I'm gonna go ahead and throw this back out there. We're looking at probably like 100 autos that we're gonna pull out of that thing. There is bound to be a fistful of good ones. So just grab you a team. Enjoy it. Caress it. Love it. Return to center at a 25. More camo action for Anthony Davis. I hate these advertisement cards. Houston Rockets, Ryan Anderson. Congratulations on your thing. And Norma Stitz, congratulations on the hit. Magic Johnson calling cards. Mavericks, A.J. Hammonds, rookie card to $199. It's fancy. Cabarro, rookie. Two color, 46/99. DeAndre Bembry. Mm-hmm. He's not. We had people actually looking for him, so I'm going to go ahead and say he is a winner. Return to center, Miles Turner, Pacers. And is that numbered? It is to 99, Carl Anthony Towns franchise.
Yo. Jesus.
What's up? BS dupe for Jake Layman of the Blazers. It's BS. Isaiah Thomas, Energizers. Ben McLemore, $199 for the Kings. Ellison, Pistons rookie card. A Jakob Poteil. 21/60 for the Raptors. And a Wilt Chamberlain. So let's review what we got here. Most notable patch is going to be the 1 out of 10 Chris Dunn.
That's a good card.
It's the most notable patch. Then autographs. Let's see. Layman for the Blazers. Malachi Richardson to 10 to D'Ace. It's gold. It's rookie. Satoransky to 99 for the Wizards. To 25, a Celtics gentleman. The vet, Valakhanousis, that's to 100. Clippers, Bryce Johnson to 99. A George Nang for the Pacers. Another layman, the dupe sad. The Wade Baldwin for the Grizzlies. And that dude, Brandon Ingram to 99. I mean, look. Nice numbers. Nice bits of 25 for the camos. It's just a matter of hitting. I mean, as a whole break, it's a lot of really good potential. And then the whatever, the four, anywhere between $100 and like $500, Mighty Ben Simmons.
Who gets what?
Deal. If this came out first, MCB, would it be, would Prism be fake